I know, I have a problem! And it's called the iPhone, a Minecraft Bedrock Edition, which can be downloaded from the App Store. When playing Bedrock Edition, there's a button called Marketplace, which has a lot of unnecessary add-ins that you can bind with coins. Of course, if you have an Android, you can download PojavLauncher and run Minecraft Java Edition on your smartphone. But how do you do it on an iPhone without jailbreak? We'll install Minecraft Java Edition. Perform some manipulations to get it run properly. Try to launch mods, special optimization mods, test playing for the keyboards and mouse, and finally, defeat the Ender Dragon. Alright, let's start with requirements. You'll need devices that can run iOS 14 and later, or one of the following devices that can see now. I have an iPhone 11 Pro that runs iOS 16. Oh yeah, I know, it's old. PojavLauncher can be sideloaded in many ways. For example, you can use TrollStore or TrollStore. We're gonna use TrollStore, because it allows you to permanently sign the application, enable JIT, and increase memory limits. It is really important to launch PojavLauncher on an iPhone with JIT. First, let's install sideloadly. Go to the link in the description down below and download sideloadly. For example, I have Windows 10 64-bit. I choose Windows 64-bit download. After downloading, you need just to install. Here we just click yes, yes, next, next, next. Alright, go to another link and download TrollStore. You need to choose which version of TrollStore to install. For example, I have iOS 16 and an Apple A14 Bionic. Click on the appropriate link and download it. Uh-oh, I think I forgot to turn off Windows Defender. That's right, go to Windows Defender and turn it off. Run sideloadly as administrator, connect your iPhone and there's nothing. That's because on this PC I never use iTunes. Go to Apple site, download and install iTunes. If you already have iTunes installed, sideloadly will immediately detect your iPhone. Before installing the IPA, you need to enable developer mode. Then click on the IPA file and select Troll Installer. Enter your Apple ID and a password. Don't worry, your password will not be stolen. It is required to sign the app and install it on your phone. Using sideloadly, you can install up to 10 different IPA apps on your phone, so use it. On your iPhone, the installer icon will appear. Just launch it. Tap on the sandbox, then press OK. And finally, tap on install TrollStore. Oh great! Now you need to download the latest version of PojavLauncher. Go to another link in the description down below. Before downloading the file from GitHub, you need to log into it. Without this, GitHub does not allow downloading files from workflows. Tap into the latest workflow, scroll all the way down, and download the file. Unzip the file and launch it via TrollStore. Oh yeah, finally! Launch PojavLauncher by tapping on Open with JIT. Click on the menu at the top. As you can see, it says JIT has been enabled. That's good. Now go to Settings. To launch the latest version of Minecraft, tap on the Java Tweaks and then Manage Runtimes. Select 1.17 and newer and choose Java 21. I've already logged into my account. Tap on your profile and choose what to create. Let's start with Vanilla. After creating the profile, press Play. Oh yes, finally Minecraft is launched! Let's create the world! Oh, Minecraft is so smooth, it runs really well! Let's open the debug menu. Oh, because of rounded edges, it's hard to see the FPS, but it looks like it's 60. Yeah, it definitely works well so far. Alright, let's experiment. Let's try to connect a keyboard and mouse. For this, we'll use an adapter. You can find the link in the description down below. I'll plug it in and use this USB hub. So, I'm connecting the mouse and a keyboard. Please, please work. So, the keyboard is working, but the mouse is not. And I know what the problem is. It actually won't work because iOS doesn't understand what a USB hub is. It can only connect either a mouse or a keyboard, but not both at the same time. For this, we'll need devices that connect via single USB dongle. We'll use these devices, this keyboard and mouse that connect to one dongle. Let's try it. Here's my keyboard and mouse. So, let's connect. Alright, turning on the mouse. And it works! Awesome! Now we need to configure PojavLauncher to work with mouse. For this, go to settings, accessibility, touch, assistive touch, and turn it on. Now we can control the iPhone with the mouse. Next, open PojavLauncher, enable virtual mouse, and make sure to enable iPadOS UI. Done! Let's try it out! Oh, it's already working! In Minecraft Bedrock Edition of the iPhone, we play with a controller like a console gamer. In Java Edition with a keyboard and mouse like a PC gamer. So, let's play a bit first, and then we can try installing Sodium to see if mods works in PojavLauncher. The mouse is very responsive, and the keyboard works fine. That means you can comfortably play Minecraft without any issues. I think it's enough. Next, let's try mods, specifically Fabric, and install some mods on it. I'll install one mod, Sodium. If it works fine, we'll try shaders and maybe some other mods, but that will be at the end of the video. For this, let's create a new profile. Tap in the plus sign and select Fabric. Look at the directory, that's where we drop the mods. Let's launch it. Oh, get set, it's Fabric. Now let's show you how to install mods on it. Here are the mods I downloaded. Copy them to PojavLauncher folder. Instances. Select your profile, mods, and drag the file here. Let's try launch Minecraft. Oh, that's good to start enough. Now go to settings, video settings. Oh great, Sodium is working! Which means other mods should work too. Let's check the FPS and see if there's a difference. It usually stayed at 60 FPS. I wonder what it is now. Okay, the world is loaded, but the textures are missing. This is probably an issue with the rendering settings. Let's try changing to something else. Let's try angle. It's not working either. Alright, let's try the next one. Okay, Zing. I give it a chance, please work. Oh, wow, it's working! But the FPS didn't increase, Vanilla actually gave more FPS, even if I'm trying only one Sodium, 30 and 40 FPS. That's disappointing. Well, we'll use the original Redden engine without Sodium. It's time to kill the dragon. Only 3.84% of players kill the dragon in Bedrock Edition. Probably because it's just obvious that playing Minecraft on film is quite challenging. Let's try to beat the game in Minecraft Java on the iPhone. I think it's actually possible to run Minecraft Java Edition on iPhone, especially an old iPhone. Who would have thought it was possible, but thanks to the developers of PojavLauncher. Thanks for watching! Do not forget to make the red button subscribe in green. Thank you!